In June 2013, I visited some family in London. I spent the whole day with the family. My cousin and his kids. They had been to Ghana in 2012, so you know, we were catching up. My nephew, a 9-year-old, was asking, Uncle, last when we were in Ghana, we went to the beach and we saw a lot of white people, black people, Rasta men. Can you tell me a lot about these people and how they were able to all fit into one place? Of course, he was talking about Kokrobite. And then it hit me. How often I've been to Kokrobite, yet know so little about the place. So when I returned, I decided to make some calls and hook up with some friends. Not only to explore Kokrobite, but to find as much information about Ghana as possible. And we all know a journey starts from somewhere, right? So we started from Kokrobite.
So who exactly are we meeting at Kokrobite, James? How are we doing this? And where are we starting from?
Enoch has already made all the arrangements, so he's going to be introducing us to his friend called Emmanuel. He's going to sort out everything we need and show us around.
When we got there, tradition demands that we go and pay homage to the traditional rulers of the land. I was excited because I had never really met chiefs before, and it was a great opportunity to get the right information from the right source.
All of your nation, okay. Ogboye ni ba, ma bi ogbe, ameni fi mu.
Akogo chairman. Essa wo ye?
Ni bodi.
Ale se ni ja se onu paade. Okay, boni obi ya lu ogboye. Me ba ya me gbe mi ke ni. Okay, aba onu pa hin ye fulu. Mi hin ameda to enu. Na fo ku da ka su si.
Eh, mi na si mi. Mi na si hogba. Ni ma hogba.
Na ma hogba.
Eh, bolo ma wo bo ken ken je mu nu ba jo dan na enu awo yi. Wo nye mi, alo wo bi ye. Ame je ma si mi ntun.
Yawo, yawo.
What's a fi bene wo tashi neke na me bari na wako na ba si wa agbo to anu ma nyari na
wo numo ayiko
ni Ade Ansa the second talked about the tradition of the Kokrobite people, how they got there, how many years they've been there for, and he also talked most importantly about the challenges.
Kokrobite si chon ma ga si oyo mo nu si bo ayo nu mo nu ba to ma ejegan abola eni eso yin. They bash a beer nagger last soon, Jim. They bad plague. They bad plague a beber nagger, woe a beer. I beg you, sir, woku baftay. Bafta near din pie, nagatoma. Oh, no, na na bappy. Na bradji, when I been a banalo. Do I hear a funeral maker, no chumo?
He really went in depth when he was talking about the challenges.
From my placu, Uncle Ba. Kashi tu ba jo se lo le gbe yin won yu inu ti ko bin tin yin te ba fi han o pe pa ti abe o be pa ti nwe bi e
So we met the chief fisherman.
And there's a local name he called it, Wuleache. I hope I got that right. And we went through some traditional process and we sat down. I was a little bit freaked out. I was just praying that I wasn't going to do something I'm not supposed to do. But he talked about the problems they were facing.
The fact that they were using like huge light beams at the bottom of the sea to attract more fishes. But in fact, even though it was getting a lot of fishes, it was also killing many of the fishes.
By this time, I can't look at last fishing. I mean, show me 50. And I don't know who knows about this. And it's an agbelo. She means to light. The government came now. I'm a fee law. ni chanake apa apa kan de so bo government ne kokko le ilu ko te fi ten lo fi olo lo yan stop o fami police soja allo navy fo ya fe mali police na chu no ko we ni omo ye wo ba de sa ni omo ye wo.
And he felt that they only came around during the time they need their votes the most, especially during election periods. So if things, you know, stay the same as it is now, come next elections, he's going to tell his people not to vote.
I just she after what she only no sir, when cafe hour, like a boat mobile chair. Mokonia had more in the back. I can do a you war. What boat do I have? Well, never finish. What boat to a hammer?
Who am I? I just looked at him and I nodded on.
But Tony knew okay, I wear Jirawa. Yamaha, go to a tomorrow. Yamaha, what on ya? 150 million, okay, 160 million, Ghana cities. Yeah, yeah, Chomashka. Well, up a shower will amen.
After meeting with the chief fisherman, my stomach was making some funny noises. That means it's time to feed little James down there. So we took a trip to Big Millie's.
Hello, 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 hello.
And the welcoming alone to Big Millie's was overwhelming. We saw a lot of Rasta people, white people as well, because this is one of their main tourist sites where they choose to hang out. We saw a lot of artifacts. Fabrics, handcrafted, and some of them were really cheap, some of them were really expensive. We didn't really get the chance to buy some, but hopefully next time we will.